Tonight we're going to be making a paper plane. It's equal parts bourbon, Amaro Nonino, Aperol, and fresh lemon juice. I'm going to do 1 ounce or 60 milliliters of each. I'm using Woodford Reserve bourbon, Aperol, Amaro Nonino, and finally the lemon juice. Add ice. Shake it until the tins are too cold for you to hold. Double strain it into your favorite chilled coupe or martini glass. No garnish necessary, but I saved a lemon twist for mine. And there we have it, the paper plane.